find Don't go yet.
Business.
Alright, question. Hello? The underdogs?
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
The reason I couldn't get to it is because I wasn't in the correct area. Invite, fuck off! He's off the patriarchy! God damn, man! He's off on the patriarchy! I had my security buddy right there, and you still persisted. Okay, well, am I supposed to be going here? I mean, that was insane. I felt like I was objectified. I mean, damn. God, cool. Plus, it came out of nowhere. I was like, what? What's going on?
So, what? Everything taken care of? No more problems? Huh? Good. Good. People are looking for signs the Eidolon is on the move. So far, it's quiet. I think he's watching.
Maybe we didn't hurt Eidolon security enough.
Nah, that part's easy enough to fix. See, if I get rid of the Eidolon, the cartel makes me a full-fledged boss with my own clan. And all we gotta do is take out one little assassin and his pet corporation. What a fragging deal, huh?
Mako said the hunter will take me away from here. I help find the Eidolon, I get off Nar Shaddaa. Mako said so.
Mako said that, huh?
I just said I'd talk to you. Anuli's helped us and he wants off this trash heap. I don't blame him. All we'd have to do is drop him off at the next spaceport. Please, I owe it to him.
I hate it here. Everyone uses me, insults me. I'm just garbage. I hate being scared all the time.
Oh, man. I mean, you look to have some kind of a drug problem. You got those weird things on your nose. So, you know, maybe stop doing that.
better get used to it, Worm.
What? But he's helped us. Dropping him off at a spaceport costs you nothing.
This conversation's over.
Fine, I'll try not to bother you next time.
Now that's settled, let's get back to the job of driving Eidolon Security out of business. One of Eidolon Security's slogans is, your secrets are our secrets. So what if you were to make all those confidential records public?
Does it involve a lot of killing?
Does it ever? Getting access to Eidolon Security's files is going to be harder than declawing a starving rancor. Just picture it. Every contract, every shady deal, all the security specs of every single one of the Eidolon's clients at anyone's disposal. Hey, Anuli, what do I pay you for, huh? How do we put Eidolon Security's records on the holonet?
That's real hard. Eidolon's holonet transceivers are in the network access sector. Heavily guarded. You gotta slice into those to get to their records. But gotta get past these encryption programs first. You need Z's codes from him. Also a top-notch slicer to access Eidolon's network.
Z's a Bith engineer. Best holonet security expert money can buy. He won't just give you those codes.
Where do I find Z?
Z is currently consulting for a Republic company called Nebula Communications.
I'd suggest you blast your way into Nebula's corporate office in the industrial sector, grab some security slug, force him to tell you where Z's at.
Migo don't like me right now. But Migo need a lung that Migo not boss. I'm boss. Migo assistant. Migo don't make decisions, I make decisions. Migo obey. That's the way it is. Don't be making no promises behind my back now. I'm just saying. Don't be doing what you ain't supposed to be doing. You don't like it when someone goes behind my back making plans that I know nothing about. Miko needs to listen. Miko needs to listen to Master. I could have left you on that fucking mud ball, but I took you with me because I'm a nice person. Don't be using my kindness like that again. You're lucky I couldn't kill him. Because if I could kill him, I would have killed him just to solve the problem. Don't do it again. Capiche? I wonder if there's like a way that you can like buy something that allows you to like select a place you want to go and it just takes you there. Cause all this running around is kind of repetitive. And I'm honestly surprised that I didn't get like some kind of message for saving his daughter, you know? Cause I could've sworn, you know, I got a message for the kid that I killed his daddy. So I thought maybe he would've like thanked me for—
I'm telling you, that place is an Imperial front. Would you cut it out with that? No one's buying it. Look at their boots. You can eat breakfast off those things.
You're crazy.
Yeah? Go inside and tell him you think the Emperor is a chump. Go on, see what happens.
Simulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. Welcome. Allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa, the Shadow Syndicate.
I don't need to meet the locals. Get rid of them.
This won't take long. They need to know what you did. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the Club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Some insects keep crawling after being stopped.
You may be more right than you know. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
I should have killed you instead of the Exchange.
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They—
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Quiet. You've caused plenty of trouble already.
My sources report Exchange Death Squad's on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I don't... What do you suggest we do? We can't let Exchange Death Squads roam freely. How do we intercept them?
Exchange has a private landing pad. Intercept the Death Squads, destroy their ships, and maybe...
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
You doubt me? I am the Orbis. No one doubts the Orbis. So many jobs I need to take care of.
I'm telling you, that place is an Imperial front.
Could you cut it out with that? No one's buying it.
Thank you.
destroy and kill drug ship Gamma. Gamma. These guys are like everywhere. Yeah.
Ah!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine.
From a terrified little gangster.
The attacker. You eliminated my death squads, but my facilities create supreme soldiers with every passing minute. Your head will be my trophy before dawn.
It's Roger Topa Kumakase.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy. Leave the strategizing to people who know better.
Let her speak. If she fails us again, she knows she'll pay the price.
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Yukabi.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps. I think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask. With due respect, can this be done?
Your syndicate is comprised of the most powerful people on Nar Shaddaa. Their lives are worth a lot.
You'll have to take out the members of Yukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks, equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Yukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
Do I go over here? Yeah, I think I'm going to make Ton. Because over here is more crust than you do anyway. So might as well do. Just making sure that I'm going in the right direction.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Why is this going? Oh, okay, so that's like that special mission thing. Yeah, last time I did that, I got my butt handed to me, so. Yeah, thanks.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
This, I believe, is going to be a brand new area, since it doesn't seem to be explored.
Hula!
Oh, granny tampio da pushi wumpa. Putula musta.
You've confused me with someone who cares.
Che chopa kuma ni umpi ut malia bedwana ni popo. Chaskruni do pat kurira do kanki kum.
Okay.
O bagthra wana waga mi bunawa dwe dwipe.
Where do I come in?
Kaba no tase makipuna. Mali tuta ut mishka. Kuchusa yo mata chitoya. Nam kanoya choski nawi.
Just point me in the direction of the action.
Ni at ambumpa poshuda mokili mokrenki. Piti yo tenya go kaka jojo. Da biska ku paliya.
Alright. And what about you?
Ah, I'm glad I caught your attention. The Empire sent me to negotiate the exclusive sale of several new armor designs, but the sellers are driving an expensive bargain. I'd prefer to keep these credits in Imperial hands.
You've got my attention.
The gangsters who managed to liberate those designs are making a show of their willingness to sell the plans to the highest bidder. Either the Republic is willing to pay a lot more for these designs than we are, or the thugs are attempting to pad the negotiations. In either case, I'm done playing their games. I'd rather eliminate them and take the plans by force.
I'll see if I can fit that in.
Here's where the negotiations are taking place. They won't expect this. They are heavily armed.
I'll keep that in mind. I'm not going to worry about any of those for the time being. Since right now, I'm going to be focusing on this ghost of Nal, whatever the fuck. I really need to get these, like, I need to start clearing some of these things out.
Your reputation precedes you, Bounty Hunter. General Colvin, mission leader of this outpost. If you're seeking work, I have it. The Emperor has ordered me to unravel a great enigma in this sector, a complex constructed centuries ago by a Sith named Darth Revan. Upon its completion, Revan sealed a mysterious cargo inside, along with many alien slaves. Nothing has exited or entered since.
Complex has sat for centuries, and no one's gotten inside?
Revan's security measures are exhaustive, to say the least. The complex is fortified with self-repairing automated defense turrets and a seemingly inexhaustible supply of assassin droids. It's amazing technology. We've spent over a decade trying to breach those defenses, and failed.
Huh. Once I put my mind to something, nothing in the galaxy can stop me.
I've discovered that the complex's defenses draw power from reactors across this sector. The owners of these reactors are completely unaware. Unfortunately, they're also our enemies. Republic special forces, criminal cartels, and mercenary armies. They'll never willingly shut down their reactors.
What's in it for me?
You'll be well rewarded, and your role won't end with this task. Surely you're interested to see where this leads. Finally, accessing Revan's complex means shutting down every reactor powering its defenses. If even one remains active, we'll never make it inside. Good luck.
Wow, okay. So, I have to... disable the Republic, disable the Hut, disable the Exchange Reactor. Well, fuck all those. Disable the Exchange Reactor. Disable the Hut. And disable the Republic. might be end the video when I'm done with the disabling. Because I would imagine that this is probably pushing an hour by this point. And if it's not, it's going to be pushing an hour when this thing is done.
Thank you.
normal. Anything else this does? I think that's for this. 202. 20. 95. Why does that look like a sex toy?
Okay.
I think that's like some kind of, bolt blaster package, okay? Miko customization.
Thank you.
He's not Anakin. He looks like Anakin. So I'm gonna call him Anakin. I think the hunt thing's still going on. I just haven't really worried about it. Guys, I hope you enjoyed it. We did did a lot. I can't remember exactly everything that we did. But hopefully we can start getting these quests done. We still have this one, that one, this, the bidding war, the alien rebel scum, which I still have to do, and three other missions. So yeah, we have a lot of work to do before we are all done these quests. These are probably going to last us at least probably two more episodes, I'm not entirely sure. Maybe even three or four, I'm not really sure how long these are going to be. But, hopefully we can get them done soon. And, leave this planet so that we can explore the galaxy, a little bit more. Until next time, guys, see you later. The next time I'm going to be playing is probably going to be after the maintenance. Because right now it's about 7 in the morning. And I think the maintenance is going to be around 8 to 8:30 in the morning. So it's not going to be too much longer. So yeah, I'm probably going to be playing this probably sometime in the afternoon. Until then, later.